Like, they're not, you know, not as good as Sunset Sarsaparilla. Because I love me some Sunset Sarsaparilla, let me tell you. But,
Morning.
Good morning. There has got to be a bench around here. There's got to be a repair bench or something. Ranger Ghost. What's that, Ranger Ghost? You know, I agree with you, the sense of, like, it being less nuanced, and that, like, I got a feeling that Fallout 3 was way more intentional, and this kind of just feels like recycled elements, you know?
Morning. When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
So what's it doing with the Prim Quest? What kind of town? Put that away. Major Knight promised additional troops for Prim. Speak to Hayes. Okay. Fast travel. Who was this? Ah, Nipton. Nipton Novak. They probably won't come out with another Fallout game for like another 10 years or something, you know?
Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the Rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes. Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Sweet. Do I get bonus points with NCR for that? Yeah. Let's go ahead and boost that up to 50. And what was the other thing I was doing? Jazz hands. Survival.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, there's a link. Let me check it out. Crazy. No, I see that. I see the links where it's... I don't know what I did wrong, though. Because I have an intelligence of 1. Me. go out there, kill a bunch of stuff. Well, I can do it. I remember that guy, though. He works at, like, Helios 1, I think. And he's some sort of, like, phony doctor. Or phony scientist. So. No, we can't take the broken road to the next town. There's giant ants on the road. You all tried hitting them with a club? Stop resisting arrest. I feel like I'm beating them with a wiffle ball bat. Yeah, there you go. Problem solved. Don't say I never beat any ants to death for you. You know what I'd really like to see is Bethesda Studios take on other engaging, rich fantasy worlds with that same open world touch that they have. Like, you could do Animal Crossing Fallout style. You could do like Leisure Suit Larry Fallout style. How cool would that be? You really loved Fallout 1 and 2 for their special approach to low intelligence characters. How did that work? Speak to Ranger Jack. Was that it? Was it just kill those bugs? Easy peasy. Why don't we keep exploring? Because this might be a fast travel. I never played Fallout 1 and 2. If I could get a hold of Fallout 1 and 2, I probably would definitely play them. I definitely would probably, maybe sometimes, at some point, I might play them. For sure. They look like more of the tactics style, sort of square-based strategy stuff. I really, really like those games. Final Fantasy Tactics, Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, Tactics Advance 2, all very good games. Disgaea, it's a lot of fun. I enjoyed that game. XCOM. That's an awesome game. Where's the mustache man?
Appreciate the help. No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied. And I meant, still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check.
Cool. Service rifle. Caravan lunch. Okay. Weapon repair kits.
We won't go quiet. The Legion can count on that.
Yeah. Yeah, you tell them what's what. Did it repair my police baton? Repair's current weapon. Okay, let's take a look at... GoodOldGames.com. DPS 23.
Hello.
I'm not sure if weapon repair kits work on. I'm gonna keep looking. I'm almost positive there is a table here to use. I got in the game on GOG before. That was pretty cool. There was an old vampire game that was called
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count
Vampire,
on that.
The Masquerade, Requiem, something like that. And I thought I had found it on GOG, and I went ahead and I paid like $10 for it. But then it turns out there was actually another game that came before that that was like so old. It was before they had like clean user interfaces on 3D games. So it's like you had this middle box where you could see what was going on in the world around you, and like all the rest of the screen was like buttons for menu stuff and like equipping things, and like so you had to look at everything on the screen at the same time, and you just had like this tiny little window. Like if you ever played they're on Steam.
Howdy, new face in the outpost. Work around here? Don't tell her I said that though. Might take a bullet some night when I... Take a look.
What do you have to trade? Real quick, get through all this selling crap. Also, Holy Ballsacks, the dude is Yasuo's voice actor. The one who talked when you walked in and said, "We won't go quietly." Are you positive? I mean, I'm sure you know Yasuo. So I wouldn't want to call out your knowledge on that. Sell all the dynamite. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of that. I don't even care. Cowboy repeater. Nope. Cut the cigarettes. Alright. That sounds good.
Fine then.
Okay, bye. Death is like the wind, always by my side. Is that what Yasuo says when he dies? Well. Yeah, you can probably look him up on like IMDb, find out who the voice actor was, and they have like an encyclopedic list. Because those people who do voice acting, they're like in everything. There's only like 10 people in the entire voice acting industry, and they're like in every cartoon and every video game.
Hello.
Like, the same person who did the voice acting for Samus also did the voice acting for Master Chief. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. The only town in the whole entire world that has a workbench. Jeez. That's not what I need. Reloading bench. I would like to repair my equipment, if that's at all possible. Crap. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I remember now. You can just do it from your inventory. You don't need to. Yeah, see? R, repair. Yeah. Sweet. Cool. Liam O'Brien, New Vegas, is Posser, Cacino, Jessup, and additional voices. That's pretty awesome. God, DPS 29. That's pretty good. Damage 17, DPS 29. Baseball bat. DPS 25. Tire iron. Yeah, tire iron. Well. Oh my god. Hey, what's up, Rambo? Welcome back. In celebration of your return, I'll dismember this corpse. Is that an appropriate offering for... Oh my god, it crashed. Wow. Way to go, Rambo. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, yeah. Save all these photos. Yes. That is literally the weirdest time for it to crash. Because I wasn't even doing anything. I was just popping a corpse. Look what you did, Rambo. You came in here and you Ramboed up the game, and it's all broken to pieces now. Well, so this isn't too far back. Let's check the quests. Okay, quests are the same. That's good. Let's do white. Okay. Mouse sensitivity. It's so weird you didn't save any of those. Okay. Repair my weapons. So that puts the, is that, was that 129? No. Police baton. No. I think it was just knife. That's really bad. Switchblade. 29. Yeah, it's a whole lot of clicking. Here we go, this is. There we go. Alright. Go ahead and save it real quick. Oh, hold on, there's a link. Pretty Panda Tumblr.
Give you proof. Here's proof of what'll happen to you if you stay here with
your yo, son. Yo, don't do it! Don't do it! Yo! Yo, holy shit, he dead! Oh, he dead for sure! Miss Frizz, you are a bad teacher! How are you gonna afford to go on all these school trips after the lawsuit?
That's the best reaction to, to a Magic School Bus episode I've ever seen. Watch it on the stream quietly. If you watch it, let everyone see.
The Legion
see.
Can count on that.
Nope. I didn't do it, sorry. Because I'd have to switch things. That just didn't occur to me. But they are perfectly capable clicking on it themselves.
You a courier?
Ghost Ranger. Depends on the work.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No so. Traffic for... I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. All right. Look at you. I'll fire... Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run...
Okay.
Mind yourself on the plank going down.
No consequences.
Hello. Hello.
Ah, damn it, my weight's under 160 again. That is such a stupid perk. Yo, he did it. Can't believe he did it. Oh, Mia, have you ever seen the G.I. Joe public service announcement ones that they did? It was like somebody taking the clips. The old, minute and a half long, like 90 second spots they do at the end of the G.I. Joe episodes about, like, not setting your house on fire and don't get in strangers' cars and, you know, that kind of stuff. Like, they dubbed over it with, like, the most absurd shit. It's like the one about the house on fire. Like, there's smoke coming from a frying pan. And one of the GI guys runs in, one of the Joes. And he's like, oh my god, pork chop sandwiches. And he's like, what? Get out. Get the fuck out. What are you doing? Oh my god. We're all gonna die. And they edit it weird too, so it's... you got it. They never get old. Except the barping one, because that one is like literally 7 minutes long. It's just him burping for like 7 minutes. Just cleaning up the streets, don't mind me. Swap it, swap it, swap. Cannot hurt me. Hey, I'm a computer. Stop with all the downloads. What was the name of it? What was that called? G.I. Joe? I don't know. I don't know much about computers. My mom has one, and we downloaded some games on it. He just watched the pork chop sandwiches one. We used to... That part from the G.I. Joe, where he's like, I don't know much about computers. We used to say that all the time when I worked at Geek Squad. So what do you think's wrong with this unit? Like, I've already tested the motherboard and blah, 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 whatever, whatever. And just be like, I don't know, man. I don't know much about computers. I got one at home. My mom put solitaire on it. And... It was a lot of fun to pretend that we knew absolutely nothing about computers. Like, hello, I'm calling about your magic typewriter. It doesn't Google. We checked the Google on it, and it's out of Google or something, so... I mean, we obviously didn't say that to people, but we were just joking. Who is shooting? I heard gunfire. It definitely wasn't a giant ant. Yay, bug stomper perk. Sweet. Well, if you give me nothing but bugs to kill. Yeah. Okay. Repair not so necessary. Speech. I think I get access to a new feat when I hit 50. So. Oh, that's right, I'm doing lockpick. Yeah, let's go ahead. Ooh, 50% less radiation. It's good for healing. Find more bottle caps.
Bloody mess.
Nah, I've done the bloody mess perk before. And very healthy also. I ended up doing all kinds of shit at work because they figured out I know my way around a computer, including servicing the copying machine and the printers. See, that was your problem right there. Don't let on that you know what you're doing, or else they're gonna ask you for it, like, all the time. Like, there was one that came in with a Bluetooth issue, and like it was a laptop, and it had issues with connecting to Bluetooth. And it was, you know, it came to me, and so I'm working on it, and like nobody knew. Like, how often do people use the Bluetooth on a laptop? Like, never, right? So it hardly ever goes bad. Oh, +3 damage threshold. This perk may be taken twice. I like that a lot. Tough as nails. So I get it, and I spend quite a bit of time like looking it up and trying to figure it out, and researching on the internet like how exactly Bluetooth works and like why certain parts would work or not work and stuff. Who is shooting? I hear it. Let me kill these crows. And then once I fix that one with the Bluetooth, there's some other supervisor. Who had a problem with like Bluetooth. And so my boss is like, oh yeah, thank you, damn, he's good with Bluetooth. And I'm like, no, I'm not. It's a colossal pain in the ass. I don't want to do this. Hey.
Did you see that? That...
Are you alright?
I am now. I was... He kept shouting about stars or something. Some what? Never mind. I'm gonna take a few moments to compose myself. Hey, it's you again. What's wrong? So what if I did? What? Not if I kill you first.
Oh no, she's getting away. Oh, I sold all my guns. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, here we go.
This is hopeless.
Well, you know what? Pherodactyl. Pherodactyl, I like that name. You know what, Pherodactyl? Printers are a humongous pain as well. I've never had any luck with printers and copiers. So, good on you, you were able to make those work. Screw a bunch of that noise. Want nothing to do with it. What is this? I'm like, oh, where's that guy that you shot? I didn't get a necklace. I got like 2 stars. Fuck, his body's gone now. Hell's bells. All right, my body was broken. There we go. Oh no.
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Are you kidding? What lottery? Only lottery that matters. Powder Ganger? What? But not no more. Powder Gang is small time.
Bye.
Okay. Take it easy, fella. Whatever, dude. Acting all weird about stuff. Yeah, I know what's going on here. To remove them from the cross would kill them. No, it wouldn't. You leave them up here, they're going to die too. I bet if you asked a person who was being crucified, like at any point, and you're like, hey, should we take you down or no? I'd be like, yeah, if you took me down, it'd just kill me. I'd really rather you not.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton. I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
It's just as biased and stupid as voice it sounds, nothing like he wasn't. Yeah, I won the lottery. Bye.
As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it,
let's do it.
You'll pay another for that. Kill to my name. Patent. Retribution.
I'm unkillable.
You'll pay for
that. Oh, guys, tired.
Come on.
Is that a chainsaw? What the hell? Oh, it is. He's using a thing. He's using a thing, everybody. I can't remember the name of it. He's using a meat carver type device. Oh my god, you fly, you fools. Alright, well, first things first, I'm the realist. First things first, let's get rid of all these people who are just hanging around the background. Shooting. Can't have that. It's extra DPS. Don't want that to happen. I'll tell you, I'm gonna make it too. I told you I was going pro NCR this time, right? Greetings from the New California Republic, motherfucker. You have zero skill with assault rifles. Are you sure you want to do this? I have so much health healing items. Ooh, jalapeno peppers. Need a bunch of those. Caravan lunch. Sounds pretty good. Barrel cactus, man. Eat that. Ant nectar. -2 charisma, -2 intelligence. I can definitely do some of that. Alright. And back the old smashy tire iron. I'll wait for him to come around the corner. Heal up a bit. Leviathan Senpai. Hello, how are you doing? Notice me, Leviathan Senpai. Oh no, the Caesar's Legion hates me. Yeah, I'm doing a one-ant run. I was told... by some people... Ripper! Oh my god, look at that. I failed the quest finger of suspicion. Cold, cold heart. Pretty sure those are both Caesar's Legion missions, so I'm not worried about that. I know Cold, Cold Heart is. Whatever. Oh, Leviathan's Empire noticed me. Hooray. You know, I actually don't know what that means or what that's about. I like see that on like different posts and forums and stuff. People say like, notice me, Senpai, but I'm not sure what context that is, because I said that once before and then people seem like kind of weirded out, so I'm afraid it may have some sort of sexual connotation. But not always. I don't know. If anybody knows what that means, feel free to chime in, share your knowledge. Help us all live a more informed life. What was I doing? Well,
Eve, you check out the Nipton Town Hall yet?
Nipton.
Legion this far west? That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
I would be too.
Unless you burn the town, don't take blame that's not due. Things are gonna get uglier before... Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back. Even if it was bad news.
It was really
Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting. But orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell. And all I can do is sit here and watch.
Yeah, I think... I think it might be hentai. I'm not 100% positive.
Thanks for the assist.
It's someone
here had your drive.
Either older or more wise than yourself. Is this Vanilla?
Thanks for the assist. Wish others
yes,
around here
is.
Had your drive.
I wish I had time to install some mods, but I was doing homework like most of the day. So sometime over the weekend, I'll get some mods up on this. I'm gonna see. Maybe like hopefully they'll have a mod that makes the survival skill worthwhile. Just more things to loot, more recipes and stuff. And nectar.
Here are our top stories. Prim, formerly sworn as the sheriff's aide.
Yeah. I need you to repair.
Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know.
To inform you that you are under their jurisdiction now.
I got the confirmed bachelor thing for this guy, or for this character. And allows you special dialogue options with certain men. So I hit on him, and he was all like, "Oh, you know, I know, you know, I work here, and I don't want people to know that we're friends and stuff." I'm like, "Man, you can't let people control your life like that."
All right, then, just sign here, here, and
he's called the Ripper. What? 1560 caps? Oh my god. Well, I'm not using the money for anything else. Let's do it.
Alright. Sir.
Yeah, I'd take a mod list for sure. I'd say what, drop? I was going to say, send it in message so I can have the list, because if you just put it, I'm going to lose it as the chat scrolls up, but... Is it a big list? Maybe I can just remember it off the top of my head. Is your mod list more than one or two items? If it is, I might not be able to remember it off the top of my head, but we're just going to go ahead and see what happens. Leviathan Senpai is one of the party people. Thanks for following the stream, Leviathan Senpai. Yeah, this is a melee character. Because I hadn't done that the first playthrough. Oh. Legionnaire Explorer. I can sell that. Sell everything.
Hello?
Yeah, it's a melee character. Mewtwo, Pichu, those are both in Super Smash Bros. Melee. Was it Roy or Ike? Melee, but not Brawl.
Background? Just my luck.
Background?
Take a look.
Here for another drink, partner? I got a thing or two to sell you. Ant eggs, ant meat, ant nectar, another ant egg. That. Thank you. Cave fungus. Ew. Minus 10 rads. It's about 10 to 30 mods. Yeah, I can remember that. Just yell them out real quick or something. Sell you all those. Now send me a message, and I can work on the list. Do you use Nexus Mod Manager? That's the one that was recommended to me for use. I'll keep that. Why not? I'll keep the service right. Nice helmet. I'm gonna sell that too. Okay. Get Cassidy so she can help. Roy and Ike were in melee. Roy was taken out in Brawl.
Fine then.
This is Cassidy. What's up, Cass?
Looking for trouble?
Yep.
Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling.
Oh, well, what are you selling? Surprised you can see me from that deep in the bottle, miss.
Deep? Ain't deep by half. Closed down the bar yesterday, gonna close it again today. Rinse and repeat. Drinking to forget. And it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west.
Good.
Before I punched enough people, that is.
Good.
And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
Oh man, she's got a long, tragic backstory, doesn't she?
The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo, they just burned that too. My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
No.
Yeah, he's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan... So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson... No shit. Still, not like I'm going anywhere. Caravan title's still keeping me here, even though it's dead and gone.
Cass is drowning her sorrows. Her advice, go work for Crimson Caravan.
What's on...
How do I recruit her? Why are you here at the bar?
Whiskey and me got me. If I...
Mia, Cassidy's not helping.
Hey.
You come around like a bad habit.
Any work around
if you're
here?
Looking to sign on with the caravan works up north. Check with a Crimson Caravan, maybe. Still, if you got a gun, guts, and feeling like going on patrol. I don't know. Seems to be a lot of attention. Yeah. NCR and their goddamn nicknames. As if Caesar himself's gonna... Anyway, go on and head up top.
Any other one?
Jackson might have something for you. He was looking to try to get troops to clear the North Road.
Oh, I've exhausted all of the dialogue options. You gotta do what she wants. You know, that's really the key to any relationship. You gotta find compromise. You gotta do what she wants sometimes.
We won't go quiet.
Alright, what does she want? Go work for the Crimson Caravan. Okay. Guess I'll go to the Crimson Caravan. That can't be right. Work at the Crimson Caravan and work for the old lady for a little bit. Okay. We'll try that. Well, we'll go back to... I gotta go to Novak, don't I? Is that... That's the Crimson Caravan? I can't go pick her up. I gotta go all the way to New Vegas before I can get her on my team. So where's Novak? There's Novak. And there's the Powder Gangers. Okay. Let's go. We'll check out the Mojave Drive more up here. Let's see what that expansion's about. Eventually it leads you into another quest. Free my child. Did I get karma? Did I get bonus karma? Nope. Und best. I liked Edie, actually. A little floating robot. My specs are a two gig DDR5 video card and 8 gigs of RAM. Or at least 8. I don't remember the whole crap load. I kind of built this one myself, like my other desktops I had built myself. But then I was like pricing the parts and like I checked on Newegg and all that stuff and I found like a pretty good deal. But then I found the price of this video card, found it worked with this pre-built desktop. I got, what is it, like an Asus desktop or something like that. And it had the right slot for this super video card. So instead of spending money on like building the case and putting everything together and all like that, I just bought this fairly okay desktop and then dropped like oh, it was $300 at the time. I don't think they should let you search empty bodies. Like, that would be a really cool mod to find. Oh, that's right. You can have two, can't you? You can have two companions if they're of, like, different categories or something. The whole time. Yeah, this weapon is pretty freaking ridiculous. Nothing, there is nothing to loot. Come on. You know what else they need? They need you. They need to have it where you can interact with the environment. Like, just something as simple as there's a lamp and you hit E on it and it turns it off and on. That would just make it so much cooler. Like, see, water doesn't even come out of the tap when you drink from the sink. Like, maybe I'm just expecting too much. Maybe I should just accept the game for what it is. Enjoy playing it, and not compare it to Bioshock. Oh, sir, you left your leg over there. You can have one non-humanoid and one humanoid companion at the same time, basically. Oh, so you do like a great adventure sort of thing. Like you'll have your like 14-year-old sidekick and. And she'll have, like, this little floating magical dog that follows her around. Holy crap. God, no wonder that cost me so much to repair. Yeah, maybe. Okay, a little magical floating alien that kind of looks like a dog, but also kind of looks like a bee. And it kind of seems like it has crazy good magical powers, but it doesn't really use them all the time. And it'll, like, use them for stupid reasons. Like, oh, come on. Sendoku, or whatever his name is. That's already a name for another character, isn't it? Come on, Baka-chan. Come on, you gotta help us out of this scrape. Captain Drill is right over there. He's gonna eat us or something. And it just kind of like laughs and does like a little backflip in the air. So it's basically just a really cute character for comic relief. Hatchet. Ooh. That hat looks dumb. Yeah, I kind of wish they didn't make sad puppy noises when they died, too. That really takes the fun out of it. But I wonder... why... Okay, first of all. Why, like, the entire building is devoid of all human life, but Caesar's Legion left like 20 dogs in the building, like across all the floors. Like, why would you do that? Like, this is like strategic dog abandonment. Sunset Sarsaparilla. I'm guaranteed to not be able to. Set mainframe connection. Okay. Huh. Okay. What? Shit. I don't have 50 yet. Crap. So close. Ooh, I think Dr. Magnus is a good name for a villain. We already said that the little cute space bee dog thing is an alien from space. So we can go ahead and we can have it roughly space themed, but I don't want to do like, okay, I'll pick this one. I don't want to do, like, giant mech warrior stuff. They don't have any pretty backgrounds. They all just fight in space. They don't have, like, any cool environments and stuff. It's just, like, black background and, like, robots punching each other. It's like, meh. I know that's not really why you watch it, though. I'm like, they do like the whole space opera stuff. That's why you're supposed to watch it. That's what you're supposed to get out of it. There wasn't anything in this room, was there? There's just nothing. Find a key on the first floor. Well, that's worth a shot. I don't want to miss out on all this loot. Was over here. Yeah, first floor. Hey, bottle cap. At least she looked cool when she died. At least by the mercy of God, her baseball cap and sunglasses remained on her head after she died and was eaten by wolves. Behind a desk with a body on it. Okay. Maybe. Oh. Crap, where'd the key go? Oh my god. I saw it on the counter too. Think it like quick saves when I go in between floors. There is no way in hell I'm gonna find this key. Did I pick it up? Hope you're right, Mia. Oh man. Okay, well. Well, thank you for the information, Furidactyl. You were very helpful. I ballsed it up a little bit. Just a little bit, but... it's okay. The key has still got to be down here somewhere. Alright, if I was a key and I was blown up by a landmine, hop off of that wall. Go over here somewhere. Hey, lottery ticket. Cool motorcycle helmet, bro. Oh. Baby, you're gonna be the one to save me. And after all. What? I have a key ring. It didn't really help illuminate the issue for me too much. I don't know if it was a key or if it was a worn key or if I had already gotten those before. But you know what? Just say to hell with it. I'm not going to spend the next half hour crawling along the ground. So where are we putting Novak nowadays? Oh, that's right, we're gonna go to the Mojave Drive-In. I'll try the locked door on the same floor. I can certainly do that. I think I already did. No luck, Mr. Dactyl. Or Mrs. Dactyl, I don't know. There are no genders on the internet. Well, except I guess you all are probably aware of my gender on account of seeing me on camera and my having a beard. So in that regard, I have a gender on the internet, but only when there's a camera. Otherwise, I think it's safe to say there are no genders. Oh, poison water. I don't want poison water. I want delicious water. So we head east. Is there a road heading east? Alright, we're out on the map. There is a road heading east. Also go in other Bipton houses. There isn't a town called Bipton, okay? I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, we can explore though. Oh, right, I don't use ammo. Oh my god, I wish you could make the rocket launcher in this game. That was like my number one weapon in Fallout 3. Even when the damage sort of like scaled off and it was no longer viable to use the rocket launcher, I still did it anyway because it was just so much fun to like hit people in the heads with like gnomes and skulls and oh, and like the super mutants had like big bags of body parts, so you could you could keep those in your inventory and like hit people with like guts and stuff. Not a whole lot going on in this place. We have it empty. Whoa!
You're gonna learn how Uncle Sam deals with commie maggots. Made in the USA!
Wow, he went down fast. Alright. Nothing to worry about. Go home, folks. Nothing to see. Insta-mash, pork and beans, Salisbury steak. I'm eating all this junk food. See, Insta-mash. Insta-mash. I think it gives me radiation. What is with this nuclear wasteland and everything being irradiated? I've had enough of it. I'm a little put out. Pork and beans. Potato crisps. Also not really worth it. Minus one endurance. Yeah, that's fine. After all, What? Is it finally looking up? I finally got both Gutsies up and running. This terminal working too. So I can keep a regular journal, fixed terminal for Mayor Stein too, so he can run his numbers. And got a free turn with Rose as payment, dare I say. Yeah. Ugh. New gal to come to Nipton, one who doesn't know anything about me. If I can get her and show her my gutsies before anyone else can turn her against me, she'll be impressed. And that'll do it. It has to do it. It's not like every man out there can fix up a robot. I'll tell her she'd never have to do housework. That would be the clincher. Right. Huh. I wonder what that resetting mainframe connection is or does. If it's relevant at all. Dying iron, leather armor, yep. Wait, there's only one Gutsy here. Ha! Take a Legion here. Some machete. Yeah, it's taking that. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's much going on. Alright, onward to Novak. That was south. No, it was east. Headed east along this road. Yes. That's what we're doing. Which will be fine. Now, who is that playing the violin out here? Stupid mines. I blame you, mines, for making me lose the key. Oh, somebody shot me. What's going on? It's you. Well, Mr. Creed, you two have our bullets, and hope that by the time you're done firing, I'm dead. Lunatic. Oh, he says, this is like bollocks. Ozzy's vipers. They are so bad at killing. Are they like a charity group or something? Or is butter knife a weapon? Nope. Definitely not a weapon. Well, I could definitely sell that. Maybe they are nuns. Is they taking a vow of non-violence? Wow, this is just turning them into hamburger meat. Metal armor, pack of cigarettes, psycho. Thank you much. Hey, Rambo's back. Welcome back, Rambo. I didn't know you popped off. Like, just been sitting there, working in the background, soaking up all the new Vegas vibes. She wasn't so bad, she just wanted to kill me and take my money. And who out here in the wasteland hasn't killed someone and taken their money, you know? this Novak? No. Nipton. Oh, crap. There's the drive-in. I'm gonna save the drive-in for later when I'm a higher level, because that drive-in is like DLC content. So it probably has a lot of challenges that are designed for max level stuff. Oh goodness. We head north from here. Well, I bet there's something back here. Hey, there's a town over there. Check that out too. And then we'll head to Novak after we at least get that town on the map, so we can go back and check it out like properly later. This looks like a ranch. This looks like a garden. So much rads. Wolfhorn Ranch. Sweet. Maybe they have non-toxic water in here. Nope. Everybody's dead. Chopper. Value of 600? That can't be right. Yeah. DPS 51. Holy crap. DPS 42. Well. Getting all Sweeney Todd up in here. Varmint rifle. Metal cooking pan, armor locker. Well, that was definitely worth investigating. Jeez. It's a crap load of damage. Is this one of those really inhospitable places? Is it like horribly irradiated or something? I remember there was one like really horribly irradiated town, and you had to like pass through it, and there was some quest at like the end of it, but you couldn't actually hang out in the town because, you know, the radiation. Ooh, sack of money. Healing powder. Look how tiny that skeleton is. Did you all see it? Like, that was a full-size skeleton a minute ago? Now look at it. It shrank or something. That's really bizarre. Because I can tell you for a fact, they don't have, like, dead children in this game. So it wouldn't be, like, maybe it's just a child's skeleton. Someone told me they have, like, a law against depicting dead children in video games. I'm like, nah, I don't really see... I think it may just be, like, a personal taste thing. Like, that's just grounds that they'd really rather not have to tread into, you know? And I'm thinking there could what body would have the authority to be like, yeah, you can't put dead children in video games? Like the FCC or something? Can they do that? Oh god, oh crap. They're everywhere. Dying Light has zombie kids in it, so there can't be one. Okay. I didn't think there was. I could see Bethesda going like, yeah, we really don't need to have dead kids in here though.
Like that?
They do not last long, do they? Let's eat some food. Got it. Ooh, Salisbury steak, very nice. Stop eating all my ingredients. This is exactly like the problem in real life. You buy a whole bunch of stuff to cook with. Instead of cooking with it, you just like eat all the ingredients separate. Like you just sit down instead of like, say for instance, like baking.